We the masters of the dark odds. Passengers smashed up in the car pods. Glass sticking into the last ticking of hot hots. This is a massacre, it's the underground of passengers. Fiercest of the animals that run around in Africa. Bastard kids of Lazarus, the laughter of the scavengers. Painted on the ceilings of the chapels of the savages. There's nothing left that could embarrass us. We conquered the jungle, built a kingdom and destroyed your whole establishment. Just the idea, the unseen is insane. The whole world seen through one dream from one king. The pace walk from a gun duel with a ten chant. The art of war, not a Sun Tzu, but a Rembrandt. There isn't many who pursue what we do. We bear fruit from the tree of life and feed it through the root of evil. For thousands of years, power polluted people. Now I trust the brand stands amidst the madness, bringing you the sequel.
Masters of the dark arts, the masters of puppets. We on another planet, not even NASA can touch us. Masters of the darkest reaches of reality. Enter the gallery and witness organized anarchy. Masters of the dark arts, masters of universal law. Pray for peace when indisputable at war. Masters of the darkest hours of our times. Masters of our destiny, we're the masters of our lives. Masters of the dark arts, blast the firearms bark. Assassins dive in the high tide of fine sharks. Pass aside to glide by like cyanide darts. And climb cataracts the size of the sky to blind guards. And give lightning bolts to frightening colts. Thermonuclear assault, bought and sold amongst shiesty folks. Popes, Ayatollahs and shamans, ogres and goblins, cobras and moccasins. Soldiers rub shoulders with congressmen. Out in Arabians on Twitter. Skull and bones on Google and Facebook. Face off, get your face took. Illuminati, want my mind, soul and my body. Secret societies got me creeping with the shoddy. Like Okanosha, like Peter Gotti. That got an evil army that feasts like zombies. I high priest is Ozzy. Clap my enemy's forehead with tattoo swazis. We kamikaze like Carmine Lupatazi. We on another planet, not even NASA can touch us.